searching today for a teen who waded into the Delta and then disappeared. It happened before noontime near Rio Vista, and that is where KCRA3's David Bienick is live for us right now. David.
Wilson, good afternoon. It's been about 2 hours now since authorities pulled a body from the water here and repeated their warning that what looks like a perfect spot to stay cool in the summer is actually anything but. A diver entered the water at the spot in the Sacramento River where earlier two teenage boys had been wading not far from shore.
It's just an image you can't get out of your head. You just want to go home and hug your kids.
Heidi Mamea had been walking on the beach with her daughters when she noticed one of the boys in the water was in trouble.
The other boy was yelling for help and told him, quit playing around. He thought he was playing around. Bobbing in and out of the water, and then he just went down and he didn't come back up.
Sandy Park Beach was packed with families picnicking for Memorial Day as a girl ran screaming through the park headed for the ranger station.
Sheriff boat was here probably within 10 minutes, but you know, they didn't have any luck. It just didn't work out.
Despite its inviting name, Sandy Beach is lined with signs warning of strong currents and a steep drop-off beneath the water's surface. The drop-offs here are not natural. This part of the Sacramento River is regularly dredged for ocean-going ships.
We walk the beach, tell people, you know, hey, stay close to the shore. You know, this water's not safe to be swimming in.
Just before 3 o'clock, an ambulance took away a body. Deputies say it had been found 60 feet from the water's edge.
Even the best swimmer can't even be out here because you just don't know.
Of course, fishing like this man is doing is fine out here, but since the drowning, we've seen other families, other young children out in the water playing here at this location. Deputies have yet to ID the young man who was killed while they notify the rest of his family. Live in Rio Vista, David Bienick, KCRA 3 reports.
David, thanks.